Hello friends, I'm Dr. Amrita Rathod, periodontist from Partha Dental Banaswadi branch. Today I will be sharing a testimonial of one of my patients named Mrs. Lavanya. Now she had complaint of missing teeth in a posterior region, that is the behind region of her jaw. Then the teeth was fixed immediately on the same day, and means the implant was given on the same day. And then the next day we had given her teeth which could last for 8 months to 1 year. So our patient, after that we asked her, gave all the post-operative instruction. Before the implant was placed, also the patient was put on antibiotic and painkiller so that the treatment procedure went on smoothly. After that we asked the patient whether she was comfortable. She was absolutely fine, had like very minimal pain, like not even pain I should say, she was just telling me slight discomfort that is gonna be there because there's it was done under anesthesia, so some kind of discomfort was there. But then we, you know, explained the patient will go down, and then next day when the teeth was given, patient was very happy because from quite long time she was having difficulty in chewing. So before I take you to my patient, let me tell you that even if you have a single missing teeth, there will be problem in chewing. So please, if you have any missing teeth, 1, 2, 3, let it be any number, do come to us at Partha Dental Clinic.
My name is Lavanya. I have been checked for 8 months. I have been checked for 8 months. I have been checked for 8 months. వేసి ఒకటే రోజు చేసినారు, నాకు బాగుంది, ఇప్పుడు చాలా తినగలుగుతున్నాను. థ్యాంక్స్.